Handled correctly, crop residues can be an important asset in farm management. Handled wrong, it can cause problems for both the following field operation as well as in the coming crop. Let's look closer how unevenly residue management would affect a crop during its growth stages. Firstly, already in the seeding operation, uneven distributed residues risk disturbing the seed placement and cause hairpinning. Additionally, the residues may disturb the seed drill through flow. Secondly, when the crops start the growth and emerge from the ground, residues risk transmitting diseases, weakening the plant, and reducing the growth rate. Thirdly, on the field surface, residue chunks serve as fodder and spaces for several pests, such as mice and slugs. Fourth, when the crop's roots are developing, insufficiently managed residues may disturb the root development by acting as barriers. Fifth, the layers of residues in the soil will prevent capillary water from reaching the crops. When decomposing, the residues will also disturb the nitrogen and oxygen uptake of the plants. So, to make it clear, the key for maximal yield potential is to achieve an even straw distribution. The residue management starts with the straw coming from the combine. All additional tillage patches must have the residue management in mind, as it is laying the foundation of the coming crop.